ਹੁਕਮੀ ਹੋਵਨ ਆਕਾਰ ਹੁਕਮ ਨ ਕਹਿਆ ਜਾਹੀ ਹੁਕਮੀ ਹੋਵਨ ਜੀ ਹੁਕਮ ਮਿਲੈ ਵਡਿਆਈ ਹੁਕਮੀ ਉੱਤਮ ਨੀਚ ਹੁਕਮ ਲਿਖ ਦੁੱਖ ਸੁਖ ਪਾਈਐ ਇੱਕ ਨਾ ਹੁਕਮੀ ਬਖਸ਼ੀਸ਼ ਇੱਕ ਹੁਕਮੀ ਸਦਾ ਪਵਾਈਐ ਹੁਕਮੈ ਅੰਦਰ ਸਭ ਕੋ ਬਾਹਰ ਹੁਕਮ ਨ ਕੋਏ ਨਾਨਕ ਹੁਕਮੈ ਜੇ ਬੁਝੈ ਤਾਂ ਹਉ ਮੈਂ ਕਹਿ ਨ ਕੋਏ।
Under the divine law, the whole universe is manifested. But this law is beyond the reach of words. It is inexpressible. Under that law, all the living creatures come into existence. Under that law, persons gain greatness. Under that law, some are born high and some low. Under that law, people get pleasure and pain according to their karmas. Under that law, some are blessed with the divine grace and get freedom from all desire and the gift of self-realization. Under that law, some go on passing through endless cycles of birth and rebirth. The whole universe, with its unlimited and boundless creation, is controlled by this divine law. Saith Nanak, he who realizes this divine law and becomes at one with it, gets in tuned with the universal divine and loses all sense of egoism, mine and thine. He always submits himself to the divine will and feels that the whole creation is infused with the divine spirit. And all persons are brothers and sisters in spirit without any distinction of caste, creed, race or color. Thus, the veil of selfishness is removed and the eternal truth, the divine within and without, is realized. Then one becomes God-conscious.